Hey everyone, this is me Sadia here and I am doing your first week of July reading. Start from the 1st through the 7th of July 2019. This is going to be for the sign of Taurus. I've already pulled out the cards. But before I get into the reading, let me remind you, it is a general reading. It may not resonate with everyone out there. So pick whatever resonates and leave the rest. So yeah, you do have the Judgment paired up with Queen of Swords. Underneath the deck, you do have the Hangman. Underneath that, Five of Swords. Underneath that, Three of Pentacles. Underneath that, the Sun. You are going to be waiting for the Judgment to come through. You are going to be waiting for things to start picking up the pace. It's like, you know, you have done the work on your part and now you're just waiting on for the, you know, it's something that you are waiting on for you know, the justice to come your way. You are just, you know, it's the Judgment Day where you are now waiting for the justice, you know, to be served to you. And it seems like you've been in that situation all your life. It's like, you know, you have always been wishing and hoping and praying for this thing to happen. And it took your whole lifetime to come to you. And the good news is it is finally happening for you, and it is going to liberate you from some situations in your life that you would want to cut off from, or, you know, walk away from. It could be relations as well. For some of you, you might be getting divorced, you might be getting, you know, you might be winning a court case for some of you, because I do see that somebody is getting that justice that they have been waiting on to receive. For others of you, it could be that you are finally getting the, you know, freedom that you want to take the action that you really feel from the heart. And now you are able to be, you know, or now you are that strong that you could be able to take the decisions that you want to take. Maybe now you're getting that strength which was required for you to take the steps that were, you know, needed to be taken. Before, you were not that strong, before you were not that, you never had that courage maybe. But now, with this justice, things are going to change for you. So let's see what else is coming through for you. You are definitely winning something. Definitely, you are winning something. If it was a court case, you are the one who is going to win it. There might be some delays, maybe, like, you know, for some of you, you might be, you know, maybe you were expecting it to come maybe, you know, last month, but it is going to happen this month. But maybe not in the first week for some of you, but you are definitely going to win it. Let's see what else we can get from it. It's, for some of you, it could be definitely a court case that you are going to win. For others of you, it could be an argument too with a few people that you're going to win, which is going to liberate you somehow, which is going to give you the freedom of speech, freedom of, you know, doing the things that you like to do. Yeah, you are cutting cords with the unnecessary things in your life and getting free from, you know, the blockages, the you know, whatever that energy was around you is now finally, you know, fading away. It's like, you know, it's everything is now getting clear for you. Like, the path is now, or at least you could feel that coming through now. You can feel the light is coming through from the, you know, end of that tunnel. You could see the light now. Earlier it was like, you know, completely dark for you, but now you can see that things are now finally moving in the direction of your desires, dreams, and goals. And you are definitely going to soon celebrate the victory of whatever it is that you're going to be getting in the first week of July. And for some of you, it would be coming in the later part of the month, because there is this Hangman. So it would be different for different people. But the good news is you are definitely winning that thing over. It could be, like I said, it could be, you know, winning an argument too for some of you, because It doesn't have to be something huge, something big, but it would be, or it could be for, you know, for some of you, it could be a divorce case for some of you, it could be a child custody case for some of you, it could be, you know, it could be just, you know, having that strength to walk away from a, you know, unhappy relationship. So you are finally getting that courage, you are finally getting that, you know, motivation that is going to, you know, free you from the, from whatever that was holding you back. So yeah, that's pretty much it coming up for the first week of July for you people. If the reading resonates with you, like, subscribe and share. And if you're willing to get a personal reading, you can always reach out to me for that on my email ID in the description box. Till I do the next reading for you people, take care. Bye-bye.